payment for 5 a.m.
What?
Yeah, yeah. You good, man?
Oh yeah, you want a battle?
Yeah, we can try, man. But okay. you're strong, dude. You're strong, so maybe like you will kick my ass like a motherfucking bitch. But which one?
You're gonna go on the hot tub.
Guys, c'est le topper. Hein? Guys, c'est le topper. Guys, c'est le topper. Si on veut le péter, c'est live, genre, c'est le topper.
Reed's battling. Reed's our next battle. We'll start off. And we'll do Reed next. Blackie wants to go live, okay. Soon, guys. Hello, hello. People are still coming in here. Calm. All right, guys, so we're still number one. Tyler wants the battle. Okay, we'll do a bunch of battles. Let's go, guys. It's game day. Drop the puck. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Here we go. You're still number one. Yes, we got to hold this spot, guys. We got to hold this spot. This is, we're about midweek now. Yeah. Play some music. Alex is crazy.
Wow.
I know, just get that off. Like, I can't believe that, man.
I'm going to knock him.
Knock him out.
Like, bro. Wow.
Hey, Alex.
I know. My brother's getting in shit. Uh-oh. You're searching up bad things on my cousin's computer. We got 3 minutes. Oh, guys, we got to come back here. Big goal by Nicholas. Shot top shelf there. All right, all right. So we got a battle. Okay, nice. Nice goal. Let's go, let's go. Upstairs. All right, we are streaming. What is up, guys? What is up? Ooh, thank you, Karen. Thank you, Karen, for the car. And thank you, Vegas lover, loves, for the roses. Let's go, guys. Oh, big shot by Nicholas. Big shot by Nicholas. Uh-oh. Let's go, guys. All right, we got to put some music on here. Oh, thank you, Amanda, for the galaxy with a big comeback.
Yeah. It won't work.
All right, guys, let's blow them out of the water here. Dude, did I miss them? Or should we go in the hot tub? Hot tub?
Sure.
Okay, let's go in the hot tub, guys. We're going in the hot tub. Let's go. Ooh, let's go, guys. Let's go. All right, no more playing around. Let's go nuts here. No, it's okay. Even if I get a little rash, throw some aloe vera on, I'll be good. It doesn't happen every time, too. Yeah, guys, keep tapping that screen. We're at 280, 90 likes. Ooh, with the galaxy, Jazz, thank you so much. Thank you. Looks like we're taking the lead here. We got some snipers. Loving it. Yaz, thank you for the galaxy. Thank you, Yaz. Move my cotton taxi. It's a good game. It's a good match. I'm trying to put some music on. Yeah. 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 One sec, though. I'm on live. We'll talk after. It's okay. What? Let's go, guys. 71 points. Let's go. This guy's going to come hard at the end, so we got to be careful. This last 30 seconds is going to come hot. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Uh-oh. See, I told you. He's got snipers. Let's go, guys. Come on, come on. Music's not working. YouTube. Woo! Karen with the lion. Thank you, Karen. Thank you, thank you. Let's go, guys. Stacy with the microphone. 3, 2, 1. Nice game. Oh.
Wow.
Close match. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, good game, bro.
I'm gonna stop this up. What the cool.
fuck? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Tabarnak.
Beauty.
Yo. Guys, abonnez. What? Wow, ça, guys, merci Martin Paris, ça a vraiment passé proche, man.
Yo.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Deborah. Thank you, Latricia. Chris, thank you. Celia, Colette, Stacy, Kate. Good vibe, girl. Thank you, everyone, for tapping the screen, too. We got the win. First win of the night. Let's keep it up.
Adam's helping the
undefeated champs. All right, he wants a rematch. Last rematch. If we win this, we win the series. Close enough for a rematch. Atta girls. We almost got 2K in the building. Let's go, let's go. Dude, I wish music was working. What do you want, Alex?
Oh, no. Adam just told me to come up here and say that he's hopping the hot tub.
He's hopping the hot tub?
Like right now.
Okay, let's get in. Can you guys go set it up? I'll be down inside.
Yeah.
Yo, bring 3 towels with me.
Okay. Close the door. You don't meet me at the front door.
Your body's cold, girl, we're getting so warm.
Thank you for the money gun, thank you for the glasses. Mustang girl, thank you for the jellyfish.
So daddy falling in love. This feeling's turning me on. Now she does it like this when it's in the light back.
Colette, thanks for those pretty heels. Cute street stand. Remember double points. Is it double points yet? No, not yet, guys. So save those points for double points. It's the speed challenge. We got double points. We got 30 seconds. Double points, everyone. Let's bury it. Let's bury it. Just take this series and just sweep it up. Then we go now. Here we go. Now she doesn't like this when you do it like that. When you touch it like that. When you move it like that, come on. Yeah, just keep tapping, guys. Keep tapping the screen. Tap, 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 tap. We got double points.
Shake, 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 shake.
Jessica, thanks for the PayPal saying Blackie wants the battle next. All right, we'll add Blackie next. That's going to be a good battle.
Dancing, but I couldn't keep you off my mind.
Body's shaking in it. Oh, Caroline, thank you for the motorcycle. Michelle, thank you for the roses. Yes, thank you for the galaxy.
Now she doesn't like this when you do it like that. When you touch it like that.
Oh, this is a good song. Vegas loves, thank you. Moondrop, thank you guys. Thank you for tapping that screen. Tap, 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 tap. Get those fingers going. Guys, I freaking stayed up all night last night. Went to bed at like 6. Partied it up with Adam. Slept all day. Oh, I was dreading the day today. I was like, oh, but now we're here. We're live at it. We're going. We're dancing. So you guys got me up. I'm going. He's gonna snipe at the end. Yeah, be careful for his snipers, guys.
Yeah.
You're doing great, Will. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you under my arm. I used to ball with my chicks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your faces. You wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say, hey, remember my name. It's probably because you think you're cooler than me.
You guys are gonna be so excited for tomorrow. I got big drops. We got 30 seconds, guys. Be careful for those snipers. They're gonna take slap shots from the point. We gotta get the goalie in that.
I got you all figured out. You know that everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind
you. Oh, let's go, guys. We got this win. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. All right. Again, Lisa, thank you so much for the gifts. Care Bear, thank you for the gifts. Maria, thank you. Celia, thank you. Kate, thank you. Stacy, thank you. Maria, thank you. Deborah, thank you. Laura, thank you. Amy, thank you. And everyone who's tapping the screen and going nuts in here, thank you. Good game, brother.
All right, GG, man. Do you want to hand me back? Maybe we can settle this maybe another time in the week if we can try. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. All right. Good game, man.
See you, brother.
Let's celebrate a bit. We just won our first game. Let's go. Let's go. Big dub. Keeping this winning streak. Good job, guys. Are we getting Blackie in here? I'm going to go jump in the hot tub now. Rash coming on. Whatever. Let's go. Bring it on, Rash.
William White, man. Be William White.
Thanks, man.
It's such a blessing to be able to talk to you right now.
Oh, thanks, brother. You too.
The respect I have for you is out of this world. And I know you knew the impact you've had on your girls, but like you've had the same kind of impact on your so I appreciate you for everything, man. Your love, your support, your kindness. But most of all, like, your vulnerability, you know? Like, you've taught me that it's okay to talk about anxiety on this app. It's okay to talk about struggles. Yeah. You've inspired me in so many ways, man. You've been, like, a blessing in my life. And I know this is our first conversation, man, but you're an awesome person, man. You're going to do such wonders in this world. No matter what you do, you're going to be successful, man. You got a community that you built that I felt a part of as soon as I came into your first live. You're really a special dude, man. You're a special dude. And, you know, I've gotten the chance to talk to some of your friends and your family members and dude, keep doing you. I'm so proud of you, man. And,
thanks, bro. You too, man.
Beginning of a friendship, man.
Yeah, bro. Love you, brother.
I love you too, man. Thank you for always being like so welcoming and, you know, calling me out. All of it. I can't tell you, like, it's been really special. So, thank you so much. Okay. All right. So, we're ready for you're in first, buddy.
Right?
Right? Am I right? Yeah, you are in first.
What are you at, Reed?
I'm 22.
Ooh, nice. You're coming
Dude,
off.
Dude, just remember that number right above your head right now.
Yeah,
you're always number one to all of us, and you always will be. And you know what? Like, we make mistakes, and the community that you have will always forgive you. So just know that, like, we're human beings, okay? And, like, we will always accept you for who you are and what you become. And as you grow and you learn and you develop and you mature, I know you're going to be an awesome dude. You're going to be an awesome dude. You are an awesome dude. And like I said, I'm just so blessed. I'm so blessed to just have a conversation with you right now.
Bro, thank you so so much. You made my day, bro. I needed to hear that really bad today, especially.
Hey, buddy, you've made the last 7 months on TikTok for me so special, this community as well. So, like, I owe it all to you guys, all of you. Whitey Nation, you guys are so incredibly special. And thank you for welcoming me with open arms since the beginning. It's really just been so special. You've changed my life. You've changed my life, all of you.
Awesome. We love you, bro.
Love you too, buddy. Ivan. Ivan, bro.
Not much, man. I'm just taking on the hot tub.
Hey, living the life. Living the life. Okay. I really, I got to give you a lot of respect, buddy, for doing a moment of silence for Kathy. Your contribution to her GoFundMe page. Honestly, this is what makes you so incredibly special, man. You got a heart of gold, and you really do. And like I said, the respect I have for you is out of this world. Out of this world, man. So just keep it up, buddy. All right. I think it's time for some Thunderstruck. I think it's time for a battle. Should I run the music and battle it out? All right. All in fun games, guys. This is Blackie versus Whitey. Not everything is black and white here. All right. Here we go, guys. Here we go. All right, Blackie fam, let's go. The time we've been waiting for. Colette, starting us off. Oh boy. Toddy, let's go. You know what? We want this version. We want this version. It's better. Colette, thank you, thank you. Oh my goodness, guys. Yes, you want me. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God, close match. Blackie versus
Whitey. Go, Blackie fan. Dottie, thank you. Paulette, thank you so much.
Go, man. Thank you for the gifts.
Randy, let's go.
Come on, guys. Thank you, boy.
Guys. Oh. All right. Speed challenge. This is the time. Double the points, guys. Double the points. Everything you send is double. After we get the nine roses. After we get the nine roses. Let's go. All right, twice the points, double the points, guys, starting now. Okay.
Let's go, guys, let's go.
Let's go, like, in June. It's crazy. Crazy. Randy, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Two minutes to go, fam. June, thank you, thank you. Missy, thank you. Let's go. We're getting smashed. They're getting smashed. Lisa. Oh, Oh my goodness. Haley. All right, 1 minute to go, fam. 1 minute to go. Whitey Nation, go strong. We know that.
Thank you, Val. Thank you. Just saying some thank yous here quick, guys. We're doing very good. Janer, thank you. Karen, thank you. Amy, Celia, Nicole, Carrie Bear, thank you, guys. Put this music back on. This is awesome. Let's keep it up.
Thank you. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you, Colette. Thank you for all your taps. Thank you for it all. You guys all rock. All of you. We love you guys. We love you. LG, let's go, baby. 18 seconds to go. 18 seconds to go. 15 seconds to go, guys.
I'm a sniper. Come on,
sniper. Snipe?
Here we go.
That was awesome, bro. That was awesome.
Good job, Blackie. Good job, hey, lady. That was awesome.
That was a lot of fun, man. I know you got a birthday coming up. 22 yeah. years. It's exciting. I hope this year brings you everything that you could have asked for. I know this last year has already been a dream, but I do see this going even further for you, man. Like, this is just the beginning for you. This is just the beginning, and I'm going to root you on every step of the way. I'll be cheering you on, man, through all of your milestones. So, you know, this is the beginning of a friendship, bro. I love you so much, man, and I'm here for you whenever you want. Whenever you need someone to talk to about anything, just call me, bro, or write me or whatever.
Love you, brother.
Love you too, man. All right, take care, and hold that number one strong, all right?
I will. Thanks, bro.
Okay, peace, buddy.
Love you,
too, man. All right.
Thank you so much for coming in. Thanks for being an amazing sport. Ladies, thank you for getting me that number one. We did it. We won again. That's two rows in a row. Who's next, guys? Who's next? Thunderstruck. You've been thunderstruck. You guys want to answer questions for a little bit? Any questions in the box? How was your day, Adam? How was our day?
Well,
last night.
We woke up at around 11.
Okay, so. Team's calling me, they're all pissed. They're like, where are you, Will? Well, my phone was dead, so my alarm didn't go off. Oh, it was just, what a night.
God.
So we slept all day. And
been a lazy day, though.
Lazy good. Day, yeah.
Been a good day, though. Can't complain.
Stacy, thanks for the PayPal and saying, oh, that's so sweet what Black said. That is so nice. We got another guy coming in here.
Thanks. Thanks.
No problem.
But I'm speaking French, so I'm guilty of speaking English.
It's okay. We're going against Zachary here, ladies. Here we go.
You win. You win. Where are you from?
I'm from Canada. Zachary, everyone's saying how old is he? He's only 15, so we'll get off that. Has been supporting Tyler today. That's awesome. Tyler's a beauty. If we play Tyler, we gotta win though. You know, we gotta get the dub. Cheers.
Jake Ardrich. Okay, I'd love to play that guy. You've been thunderstruck.
Here we go.
Oh no.
Hey, back in the tub, eh?
Yeah, bro. It's kind of chilly today.
Didn't you get a rash from it or something the other day?
Yeah, bro. But it's not doing it now, but I put aloe vera on and it's all good.
Hey man, that thing, aloe vera, oh, it's a blessing. Good drink, man.
So good.
Great drink. What'd you get up to today? You just chilling?
Slept, bro, all day because I went to bed so late.
Oh, man. I feel you there. But, like, fuck. I slept like shit. It was brutal. Yeah. Brutal. No, man. No, it was just, like, I couldn't fall asleep. And then when I finally did, it was, like, I'd sleep for, like, an hour, hour and a half, and then I'd keep waking up. It was just one of those nights.
Yo, I got a ring.
What's that?
I just got a ring today.
No way.
Yeah, it's like, it has like a little chain on it, and you can like spin the chain like that. It looks so sick. And like, rings just feel sick, you know? Like,
oh, style. Man. I love them. Where'd you get it from?
I got it sent by a fan, so I found it. I was like, oh, I got a ring. I just started wearing it today, though.
That's sweet. Yeah, have you just been have you been staying at Adams or did you just go up again today?
Yeah, I've been staying here, bro. I think I'm gonna stay here for like the week. It's been chill.
Right on. Oh yeah. Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah, but we're weekly top one right now. We got you at number 6. You ready for a battle?
Oh, let's do it. Uh oh. Hey, take it easy on me.
Yeah.
I've heard you've been opening up a can of ass whooping on people.
Alright, tough drop.
Here we go. This is, oh boy. Here we go. Pretty good.
Solid. Where's Cooter?
He's on the couch right over here. He's just chillaxing.
Yo, how long have you stayed?
Yeah, oh yeah. What's that?
How long are you staying in Tampa?
We leave on the 31st and we're heading to Miami for 3 days.
What up, big dog?
Hey, bro. How's it going?
Good, man. How are you? I see you're just fucking destroying people on these battles.
Yeah, bro.
You should hear all these other people talk about you in their lives. They're like, yeah, no, I'm not getting in with that guy.
Yeah, you guys are close to the match, though. Like, we go nuts.
Dude, that one was crazy, bro, the other day.
Right?
Nuts, bro. Nuts.
Ivan, you should play some music on your phone.
Yeah.
Hang on. I gotta finish this. A gallon of water.
No. You're
fucking. No, it's like 3/4 of a gallon. You've always got a speaker down there?
What?
You've always got a speaker down there?
Say it again. Yo, sorry, turn your music down for a second. What'd you say?
Oh, you're just playing it off a phone? I thought you had a speaker.
You remember the song, bro? Like the dances back then?
Oh, yeah. Oh, let's go, Amy, with the lion. Let's fucking go.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
Oh, boy. Oh, this is tight. Barbara with the treehouse. Lori. Oh, fuck. Ma'am.
Fuck.
Oh, I know this is nuts. Oh, let's go, Amy. Or Wendy, let's fucking
go. Flying, baby. Close me. I appreciate that. Oh, fuck. This is going nuts. This is going nuts.
Barbara, thanks for the fire. Let's go.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Willie, we gotta go 1-2 this week, bro.
Yes, bro.
BCB back on top, baby.
Let's go. Let's go. You're already getting it.
I want my royalty check in the blue collar.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's pulling away. He's pulling away.
Lori, much love. Thank you.
Andy, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh. This is nuts. Fuck, this is nuts. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, the comeback.
Comeback's real.
We're pushing, baby.
Holy shit.
Oh.
I gotta stand up. Let's go, guys. Come on. We gotta go. This is fucking close. Holy shit. Wendy, you're popping off, guys. Holy fuck.
Come on, guys. Come on. That's good.
This is nuts. Oh my god. It's fucking just going nuts. He's climbing. Holy shit.
Holy fuck. Dude, these are insane.
Let's go, guys. Come on.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. He pulled.
Man, Will. Great game as always, brother. Great game as always. You just sniped a 14-game win streak, you fucker.
Thanks, bro. Yo, now we're 1-2, eh?
Oh, no fucking way! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go!
That's dude, awesome. The boys! Let's go. Guys, much love. We appreciate everything. You guys are smashing it.
Thank you, guys.
We appreciate all the love. Holy shit. Hey, well, good game, bro. Hey, even if you want to hop in later just for a chat or whatever, let's run it before you get off.
All right, bro.
Hey, keep grinding, bro. You're doing great.
Thanks, bro. You too.
All right. Love you, bro. Peace.
Love you.
We forgot to look at the top gifters. We got to give those gifters a follow. That was nuts. Thank you so much, guys. Maybe it's up here, actually. I think the top gifters actually were all... we did it, though, guys. That was... You trying to kill me? Like, what's up? But we pulled through, guys. We had troopers on our end. Like, holy, what a snipe shot. Right at the end.
OT, baby.
Friggin' amazing, guys. Thank you so much. And yes, the boys are 1-2 now.
That's awesome to see, though.
Right?
You know what I mean? Awesome to see you guys.
Oh, literally. 1-2. Right now.
Kelly. Go against Noah. Noah who? 2.3 mil, guys. Let's go. And we are, we still have 5 days left, so we can, like a big team. Noah back. Go against Noah back. That'd be huge. Kelly, honey. Please don't stop the music. There's Alex. Jesse, thank you for the galaxies. Thank you, guys. Kelly, what's up, Kelly? I can't see your comment. I want to add you in this, bro. Thank you so much for supporting. Coming in with a big dub. Amanda, thank you for the galaxy. Not gonna let you lose, no. Thank you. You guys. I'd say we get out. Just go upstairs. You know?
Thank you.
It's just, I hate my fingers get wrinkly.
So don't do your fingers on.
Yeah, I'll just be like this actually.
But you know what you started? You just came here to party, and now you're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty, and then you're on the ways.
Kelly said he's gonna come in a few minutes, so we'll add Kelly in, maybe do a live battle with Kelly. I think Kelly does want a live battle though, so we gotta blow him out of the water. Oh, Kelly does want a battle. Okay, you want a battle, Kelly? Okay, okay. Hey, Kelly wants the battle.
No.
Thank you guys for the galaxies. This is awesome. Trying to keep me at number one here. Let's try to. I honestly think us at 2 million. Thank you for new joiners, too, in here. New joiners, welcome to the fam. Welcome to the fam. You see him here to party, and now you're rocking on the dance floor. I can naughty, your hands around your waist. Music taste. 3 million likes, let's go. Keep tapping those fingers, guys. Get your boy to talk. What's that say?
That's insane.
3 million likes.
Let's go. Let's get it.
Tyler's almost done. Okay, nice. Tyler's a big battle, too. Okay, I'm going to the store. I'll be back in 30 minutes, Kelly said. All right, Kelly. Thank you, Donna, for the galaxy. Galaxies are going nuts right now. Thank you, guys. Will. Domino in the hot tub would be awesome, Teresa said. Thanks, Teresa, for the PayPal. And that would be awesome. Should we put some Domino? You know what's home?
Domino?
Yeah. It's just Domino. Are you sleeping over?
No.
Ivan's not sleeping over, guys.
Unless if the fans want me to.
Do we want Ivan to sleep over? Yes.
Hey, yo.
Tyler loves Whitey Nation. Okay, beauty.
Is it a song?
Can I think what? Yeah.
Say yes, Ivan.
Oh, this song.
Explode. You're like, yes, I was dead. Don't give me yet. Don't you know? You got me out of control. You can do the sun, guys. You can do it.
Come on.
There's Alex over there tapping the screen like crazy. Atta boy.
It's getting warmer now, right?
Yeah.
Oh, Leo, did you bring the towel?
No.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Don't drop the phone.
Imagine. It's just waterproof.
Yeah. Is it waterproof?
Yeah.
No.
Any like iPhone that's above an iPhone 8, it's like waterproof.
No way.
And you're just gonna go like...
Alright guys, we're rolling under. Imagine.
I mean, you can't, it doesn't happen.
No.
If you go 20 feet underwater for like an hour and it's fine.
Wow.
When I was in Cuba, I went into the water to my phone.
No.
Yeah, I was like recording. I was recording and everything.
Dude, that's sick. You hear that, guys?
They're putting it under.
Alex is a good brother. Yes, he is. Tapping that screen like crazy. We're at 3.2 million likes. That is awesome, guys. No, come on.
I swear, I'm just like, oh, anyway, it's supposed to roll.
That's the cold and fresh and squat up, smoking of it. Man, I just wanna go flex. Over on my teeth and on my neck.
Ooh, I got a good song.
We need to go upstairs, play some like good music, and just have a vibe. You know?
Mm. This is my last song.
Riders ready to train.
Look at the hair.
The light. You will that extra mile for you.
I'm good, man.
No,
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Go. I heard you had a good day today.
Dude, it was crazy, man. Your fan base coming over here and showing so much love, dude. I appreciate it. It's
thanks, bro.
Man, it's wild. Awesome. You got a huge family, bro.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, absolutely. What are you doing tonight? Just chilling? What's up?
Yeah, bro. I'm just chilling with the family tonight. Chilling and yeah, I slept in all day. I'm kind of hungover today, but feeling better now.
There you go. Let's go. That's huge. Yeah. All right. Yeah, you want to run a battle? We can see what happens. I've been on for a while, so I don't know if I can keep up with you guys, but.
All right. Well,
let's try.
Let's track out. Here we go, guys.
All right. Let's do it. Let's do it.
You got music, I think?
Yeah. All right, guys. We'll see if we can keep up with the. The fam over there, I don't know. He goes crazy. We'll play some music. Steffi, I appreciate
you. You just jumped in the reset. Uh-oh, guys. This is going to be a close match. He's winning it now. Let's go. You just jumped in the reset. Hey, that's 4-1-3. Hey, Mr. DJ, why don't you turn the music up? My one is a 2x2. Oh, let's go, guys. Let's go. This is close. Everybody, look at the room. Looking at everybody, make a sound. I wish there was better lighting right here. Yeah. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Thank you, Vegas, love, for the flowers. Thank you, Laura, for the flowers. We're at 15K. We got snipers on board. Chris Bailey, thank you for being the number one gifter so far. Thank you, Chris Bailey. Hey, Mr. DJ. All right, guys, should we get out?
Yeah.
It is nice down here.
Yeah, I know. That's warm. I don't want to leave.
You want to stay here?
Oh!
You want to run? Yeah. Oh!
Oh no! What a snipe by Tyler Nolan. Let's go, guys. Come on, we got this. We cannot lose this winning streak. We got this. Oh, let's go. Never really knew that you could dance at this. Oh, someone said the lion. Karen, thank you so much for the lion. Let's go. Oh! Oh, baby, when we talk like that, you can make the woman go mad. Come on, guys. We got this. We got 2 minutes left. Here we go. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh. Come on, guys. Come on. We got this. Let's go, let's go. Our snipers go nuts. Here we go. It's okay. We got this, guys. He's coming, guys. This is Karen, this last minute. He is going to come out hard here, so we got to bury these points, guys. Come on, let's get the dub. Oh, let's go, guys. Come on. All right, we need a new song. We need a new song.
Yeah.
New song right now. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Come on, guys. This is close back. Come on, guys. Come on. White Nation, don't lose. We got this. This is a close match. I knew it would, guys. I knew it would. They got snipers on deck. They got good players. But we don't lose. Come on, guys. We got a minute left. Let's go, guys. Come on. Come down, guys. Bar down. Come on, guys, let's go. Wow, this snipe.
Come on, go back. Get the heart off. Hey.
Yo. Come on, guys, come on.
Come on, baby.
Let's go. This is close. He's 50k behind. You got this. Let's keep it up. We need snipers on deck right here to the end. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. Come on. We got this. Come on, guys. 10 seconds.
Oh!
Nice.
Let's go!
Thank you, guys. Come on. Oh, what a game. Wow. That was intense.
You guys, that was insane. That was insane. My number one, Crystal, are you kidding?
Wow, Texas, thank you, number one. I'm going to read mine too. Rock Angel, thank you so much. Karen, thank you so much. Lisa, thank you. Gretchen, thank you. Latricia, thank you. Stacy, thank you. Val, thank you. Main Gal, thank you. And Lisa, thank you guys so much with the big dub. That was intense.
It was crazy, Crystal. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Bro, that was wild, man.
Jesus. Fuck, good game.
I didn't expect that, dude. I gave you a little bit better of a battle tonight, man. I didn't expect it, but jeez. Wow. Well, let's do it again soon, man. Much love to you and your family over there. Once again, you guys are huge, bro. So much love, dude. Absolutely. Please, I appreciate you. All right, bro. We'll chat soon.
Yeah. Easy, brother.
All right. Much love. See ya.
Coming back there. Holy. But no, we had snipers on deck. That was intense. And we are at weekly number one still with 2.6 mil. Wow. Wow, guys. Thank you so much for that. That was intense. We still have the winning streak. Literally, the only person we lost to was for the donation, and that wasn't a game. That was a friendly scrimmage. That was some shinny. So,
That was fun. Shinny is hockey, like outdoor hockey. It's like when you don't play a game, you go play shinny with the boys, you know?
Yeah.
Just for people that don't know. I'm sorry I'm kind of tired too right now. I slept all day, but we're trying to give you the best show we can here.
Yeah.
We're in a hot tub and we're using Ivan's phone as a speaker. Adam, yes, I can. I don't know how though, bro.
Yeah, okay. I mean, hit time.
Hi. Fuck the crash. Second row. My love's got me looking so crazy right now. That was intense.
That was tight.
Like, wow.
It was like back until like the last minute.
Don't doubt us, bro. We got you. Honestly, guys, I know. Like, I don't doubt you guys. Sorry, I'm just trying to find Adam's comment. There he is.
Yeah.
There, Adam's the moderator now.
No, I didn't do that. I'm real good.
But yeah, guys, holy, you know? That was intense. Okay, let's chill for a bit. Yeah, let's chill for a bit. Chill out for a bit. Guys, if you guys have any questions, throw it in. I'm gonna add, I'm gonna put the questions back on. So yeah, throw some questions in, guys. Let's chill out for a bit. Let's get out of the hot tub, go upstairs.
Yeah.
And play some music.
It's
Wow, we're still undefeated, guys. Let's go. Freaking love you guys.
You call me Towel Boy McGee.
Is the bath water hot? It is not too bad today. It's just like warm.
It was so hot last night. I turned it down and forgot to turn it back on.
I'm freezing out though.
Oh, that's why we didn't want to get out.
Right?
Oh,
frick.
Yeah,
like,
I just
want to
stay for like a bit. I'm
getting the.
Oh. Like, it's getting warmer.
Oh.
Gina, thank you for the gifts. Thank
I
you
can't
guys.
Can't.
Let's check the question.
I'll figure it all night.
Is tomorrow the photo shoot reveal? Yes, it is. Get ready, guys. I'm excited for it. So, tomorrow's the photo shoot reveal. Can we wish Loni a happy birthday? Happy birthday to Loni, guys.
Happy birthday.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. All right, guys, we got one more match against Dawson. Do you guys want to run it?
Everyone, when I was in the rankings last week, bro, everyone the whole time was like, battle Whitey. And I was like, who is? I don't know who that is, bro. And then I saw your stuff, bro. You crush it, man. That's awesome, bro.
Yo, thanks, bro. Everyone keeps asking me to battle you, too. I've been looking at you. I'm like, this guy's jacked. I don't know if I can go.
Hey, if you ever need help, bro, just let me know, man. I'm all about helping others, bro. So my DMs are always open for you, brother.
Thanks, bro. Thank you.
We can run one for fun. I know you go crazy, yeah. So I don't expect nothing like that, but I know we've been trying to connect for a while. So if you want to just run one and see what happens, bro.
Let's do it. Let's run one.
All right, brother. It's nice to meet you, man. Are you gonna mute me or whatever?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, brother. All right. We'll talk after this.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, guys. My first time battling White. This is crazy. He's huge, guys. He's huge, yo. He goes first crazy in the battles.
But he's got a wicked body. Here we go. Willie Bruce Dawson. This is probably the last one of the night, guys. And then we'll answer some questions and just dance, have a normal live. But it's a big game. We played some big competitors today. We got Jox. We got Dawson. We got Tyler. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Ooh, what a big snipe by Dawson. Jeez. All right. Oh, okay. What do you guys want me to do? Should I get up and dance? Nice snipe. Someone just sniped. Latricia with the snipe. Uh-oh, Dawson with coming down the wing. Here he comes. Oh, yeah. This is going to be a good match, guys. This is going to be a really good match. Let's go. Oh, what a nice night. Thank you, Latrice. Thank you, Hesta. Scooby-Doo. B from the Grotto. User, Sonia. Stacy Tank. Let's go. This is going to be a close match, guys. All right.
I wish I could dance, bro.
I can.
It's just like the lighting's not so good here. Let's go, guys. We got 3 minutes left. Get ready for double points too. When double points comes, let's go nuts here, guys. Let's finish the night off with a big dub, big W. Right, guys?
Oh, let's get it.
We got this, team. We got this.
Boom.
This is tight, neck and neck. There's Adam. Guys, can we get Adam some points here, right? Neck and neck.
Neck and neck, guys. Come on, we're almost there.
Come on, guys, come on.
Almost there.
Oh, damn.
Ooh,
we got this.
Oh, music. Yeah. We need music.
Oh, yeah. Ivan, get
music.
Okay, Ivan over here.
Yeah. What song do we want, guys? Quick. What song do we want?
I got my song. Don't even worry about it.
Okay, Ivan's got a song. We got this. Some. No. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's go. He's coming back. He's coming back.
Make some.
No!
Meet me at the hotel. Meet me at the hotel. Meet me at the hotel. Forget about your boyfriend. Meet me at the hotel. Meet me at the hotel. Forget about your boyfriend.
Let's go, guys. Let's go with the Galaxy. Stacy, thank you for the roses. Crabbit, thank you for the Galaxy. Let's go, guys. We got this. We got 2 minutes left on the clock.
Hotel, Holiday Inn. We get that hotel. Motel, Holiday Inn. We get that hotel.
All right, guys. 83 to 40. Let's go. Lion. Who's gonna send the lion? Whoever sends the lion gets a lucky follow. We gotta add a. We're gonna give a person. Ads, we just gotta follow for being positive in the chat. Thank you for being positive. And, oh, someone sent the lion! Your boy Whitey. Wow. Let's go. Thank you. And one more lucky chat. We got Debbie, you get a follow. Congratulations, thank you for being. Karina, thank you. Wow, you get a follow too for the Lions. Thank you, Karina. Wow. Let's go, guys.
We got the hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. We got the hotel, motel, Holiday Inn.
We got 46 seconds, guys. Holy boy, guys, we're at almost 3 million. Likes in 2 days, or 3 million points in 2 days. That is insane. Holy photo, grab the wall. Let me go, like you're trying to make your ass fall off. And you think I want to smash them all now? Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal. Yeah, let's go, guys, with the Galaxy Cammy. Thank you. Well, let's go. Big win, guys. Congratulations, guys. Let's read the names here. The top gifters, Tracy. Thank you so much. Thank you. Rock Angel, thank you. Maria, thank you. Angelina, thank you. Jess, thank you. Stacy, thank you. Guys, holy. And guys, for the people in the chat going nuts, thank you. Thank you for supporting your boy. Yeah. And we're at 4 million likes.
Which is insane.
Wow. Insane. 4 million likes, guys. Let's go. Let's get to 3 mil tonight, maybe. Sit at that top one nice and
high. Please, Courtney. That'd mean the world to me.
Wow, good game, bro.
Hey, crazy game, bro.
Hey, holy. Good job, bro. That was nice to meet you.
You go insane, bro. You go insane. But yeah, bro, if you ever need help with anything fitness wise or whatever, bro, just please feel free to reach out, man. It's all love, brother, and you're doing amazing things, man.
Yeah, bro, me, you, and Tyler together one time, maybe make some videos or something.
Hey, bro, I'm so down, man. I'm down for that. That'd be awesome. We might take over the internet, man.
That's it, right? Let's go.
Yeah, bro. Hey, amazing game, brother, and it's so nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, you too, bro. Nice to meet you, and have a good night, eh?
Thank you, bro. Later, man.
Let's go, team. Let's go. Right, guys?
Let's go, baby.
Oh, yeah. Let's go, guys.
You guys ready to get out now? Go like hooch. Go upstairs, hooch, and listen to music.
What does it, honestly, do you know, what does a TikTok moderator do?
A TikTok moderator?
Like, how come I can't, like...
Because for him right now, it's not letting him mute people. Not
like, I can't do anything for you, bro.
Why?
It's not letting him.
Like, try to reach out to Yacht, maybe. And if that doesn't work, it's maybe because, like, he did like, mid-live, and then it might have, like...
I'm not sure.
That's weird.
Yeah. Who has the curly hair in your family? We all have curly hair, me. Except Alex.
Yeah. Me, my shirt as well.
And Ivan has straight hair. But I say, yeah, Adam.
Yeah.
If Adam. He grew his hair out, he'd probably have, like, an afro.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
You know?
Afro man.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Mute and block the trolls, yes. We, We're trying to work on that. But there's not many trolls. But, yeah. But we got a good, we're good. Missed Austin. Who won? We won, guys.
Oh, I didn't wipe my hair.
I'm so pumped. So pumped. We're at 4 million likes, guys. Thank you for topping that screen. 4 million likes. That's crazy, guys. Trolls are yucky, I know. Tell us big news tomorrow. Yeah, so... you guys are gonna find out tomorrow. It's just a sick drop that's happening, and I'm excited for it. So it's gonna be sweet. Hang in tight, guys. Amy, thank you for the PayPal. Will, can I be your snuggle buddy and a birthday wish? Happy birthday, Amy. Happy birthday. What are your plans for this week? So tomorrow. Pretty much all week, like after tomorrow. Yeah.
Yeah, Saturday, Sunday.
Maybe make some pond hockey TikToks if we can. We just gotta get skates.
Yeah, get you skates.
Alright, the beauty.
I actually mind going curling.
You're such inspiration. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. I freaking love you guys. Thanks for believing me. Stop farting, dude. Alex has been farting like crazy. I knew it smelled bad in here for a reason, bro.
Alex.
No, it reeks, bro. No. It reeks. No. Yes, dude. If you're gonna wave it, you gotta fess up to it. Alright?
I just did it.
Like, jeez.
Oh my god.
Low kiss.
No. No.
Woo! Jeez.
Oh my
god.
Right?
Bro.
He's like standing there. I see him waving his butt at us. I'm like, what the heck's he doing?
So there's no way.
Oh. Dude.
I knew it's good. I thought someone farted in the hot tub.
Bro,
it
was Alex.
It was Alex the whole time.
Always Alex, though. So you gotta understand, it's always.
I know. Usually it's me though, but
yeah.
Dude, it's all that salad dressing.
No, it's not salad. No.
That's disgusting.
It's the farmer's wrap.
Oh, this is
you. That gave me food poisoning last night. Yeah, absolutely, bro. Dude, I'm kind of happy we didn't get Don's, bro. You just spit our food.
I know.
Yeah, I was about to go to Burger King on the way here, and like I was gonna ask you boys, so thank God I didn't. Because no. Alex would be working all night.
Oh, remember the burgers yesterday? Those were.
Oh yeah, we had five guys last night. Oh, unreal.
It was amazing.
Alright, guys.
I can't believe that. I love how we can laugh at it all. Just make it kind of funny.
Just because you're reacting.
Please, can we wish Amanda happy birthday, guys? Happy birthday to Amanda.
Happy birthday, Amanda.
Happy birthday, Amanda.
Who is your best friend? I got a couple best friends. Like, I'd say Adam is one of my best friends. Ivan. My brother, Alex, Drew, homies. I got a bunch of best friends. Happy birthday to. So now we can go upstairs, we can play some music, have some fun.
Dude, it's freezing.
Freezing.
Have fun, Ivan.
Like, actually freezing, bro.
forgot about Gavin. I like Blackie. Blackie's my boy. I'm gonna ask for some food. I'm getting hungry, guys. Hey, Auntie. Can I have some food? I'm starving. No problem. I'm gonna eat it for you. Okay, thanks. No problem. Wow. What a win. Time to mock is right. Whew. She must be an amazing chef. Oh, my auntie is an amazing, amazing chef. Right when we go down, we'll show auntie. Oh. I was watching this guy today, and his name's Trainwreck. I'll show you guys. And this guy literally, look how much money he's gambling. $1 million he has gambling, and every time he presses the slot machine, $1,000. And he just sits there like all day gambling. It's pretty intense. Is it real? Yeah, it's real. It's real money. I know, eh? It's nuts. Like, who bets like that? Yeah, I'm not much of a gambler at all, honestly. Not at all. It's not my thing. I don't want to lose anything. Look so handsome, thank you. What brand would you love to model for? That's a good question. Honestly, just like, I don't know. I don't have like a specific brand, like kind of just like, I don't know. It'd be cool to do anything, like Prada, Gucci, everything, like Under Armour, Nike, just anything. Any big company is just really cool. Whoa, this guy just won 2,000. Ralph Lauren is really sick. Calvin, Tom Ford. Wow, guys, today was nuts. Paul Smith would be sick, actually. Versace, Dior. Christian Dior wore that Dior suit Dior suit in LA. Christian Dior. Or no, Dolce & Gabbana, not Dior. Dolce & Gabbana. Yeah. Dolce. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys so much, eh? Today was wicked. We got some big dubs. We're almost at 3 million gifts or 3 million points. We're almost at 3 million points, and we're holding top one pretty well. That is awesome, guys. 2 plus 2, undress you. My hair is soaked. Soaking wet. Ralph Lauren is doing Olympic fits. Ooh, that's sick. What city would you love to live in? You know what, I like New York's really cool. I like New York. It's just really busy. Like the streets are packed, but it's cool. I like New York. So probably like New York, or I'd like to live in LA. LA would be really cool. Cause just like palm trees and stuff. Probably LA. LA would be sick. Boston's cool. Boston's actually really cool, yeah. Boston's really good for sports too, so Boston's sick. I'm not gonna do any live battles, I think, right now. I'm getting some live requests. I don't think you guys think we can take a little break. We killed it today. We had like 3 live battles. We killed it. We're sitting at number one right now. We got about 5 days left. We got to keep that spot and then get the dub. It's a big week, guys. Take a break. Only battle Kelly. Yeah, I need to put some, make sure I need to put a shirt on, put some clothes on here. Question box. Yes, I'm gonna answer that in 1 second. Oh. Meet me at the hotel. Meet me at the hotel. I wonder if the convenience store is open. I'm gonna go ask. 1 sec, guys. Okay, we're gonna answer some questions in just. Auntie. Guys, wait till you see this picture. Is it okay? Ready? It's literally 3D. It's got the red and the blue, and it looks like it's so sick. Then we got that one too. But this one's my favorite. It's like, you know, like the 3D glasses, the blue and the red. Guys doing?
Sending some stuff.
Yeah, they all want to
see
you, Auntie. Dinner soon, honey.
Say hi.
Oh my god, hi.
She's still camera shy. We're gonna work on it. Oh, Greg, the hot tub's like kind of chilly.
But
yeah.
How long do you want? 10 minutes, okay?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Thanks, Auntie.
No problem.
She's an amazing cook, guys. Now we're going to see you. She's beautiful, yes. Yo.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
For?
When's the convenience store closed, bro?
Sorry?
When's the convenience store closed?
What time is it?
It's 9.
It's only 10 or 11?
Okay. I wanna go. Do you wanna come? Come with me?
Wanna go now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So whenever you guys are out, just meet me upstairs and we'll go.
Okay.
Okay.
Gorgeous auntie. Hi, sexy lady.
They're call auntie just called you guys sexy ladies.
Oh yeah. I love them, Will. Let them know I love them all.
She loves all of you guys so much. She really does. She's like a huge supporter. Love your family, thank you. Yes, as crazy as we are, we're good people, good people. Oh. Your body, still gotta work on it a bit, but. Wild. So how's everyone doing? I miss talking to my ladies. You know, we've been battling like crazy. I haven't had like a one-on-one talk with you guys in a while. So how's everyone doing? Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal and saying live week is fun. I'm glad you guys are having fun. Do you guys like the live battles? Fun? You know, we're meeting cool people. Just going live, talking to my ladies.
Nice, bro.
Hectic week. Oh, answer the questions. Okay. Got a ring light in September. It's for anxiety. Ooh, that's nice. That's sick. Just being in Adam's room right now, I feel like chill. Like, it's like a chill room.
So chill.
It's like home. How much do you love us, guys? I love you guys, like, so much. You guys make my day 100 times better. Like, not even kidding. Having a bad day today, and then I come on here, and it's like, I forgot. I got all these people that love me, and I'm so grateful for that. So thank you guys. You're a battle legend. I know, eh? We're doing really good. Will you be picking up the P.O. Box for your birthday? Yes, birthday's coming up, guys. I'm excited. It's my sweet 22. Sweet 22. My hair is crazy right now. Holy. It's like a bush. You make our day too. Okay, good. Good. Tyler sent you a jet. Oh, thank you, Ty. Thanks, brother. That's awesome. Morning coffee soon. I would love to do morning coffee soon. Maybe we'll do that in the morning. Nice morning coffee. There's Zavin looking jacked.
Like always.
Woo! I was like that Russian guy in Rocky Balboa.
Oh, Ivan Drago.
Yeah.
Ivan Drago.
Thanks, Tyler. Is Tyler going nuts right now? Man, thank you so much, Ty.
Yeah.
What do you think of Reed? I think Reed is like the freaking most awesome guy ever, and I think he's got a really bright future. Just kindness goes a long way, and he's a very like sick person, and he's just straight from the heart. So, can I get an oh yeah?
Oh,
it is freezing.
Can
you close the window?
Dude, can I have a shirt, bro, please?
It's not even bad.
No, close it. No, don't open it. Close the window.
What do you mean? It's closed.
Oh, it is closed? So,
yeah, so Frick, so wake up.
No, why is it so cold in here, buddy?
Like, jeez. No, I'm kidding. But yo, why wasn't it working when you were a mod? That's so weird.
No, it did work. I found out how.
Okay, sweet. Kelly says, hey, you guys ready?
No.
You going soon?
Yeah, I think you're going.
Can I borrow a shirt?
Yeah, and when I change.
Okay.
2 seconds.
Did you eat? No, I haven't ate yet. We're gonna eat. I'm gonna eat quick right now. Auntie's making it. And then we're gonna head out pretty soon. Kelly, if you're in here, we can do a quick little live. And then I'm gonna get going. So let's do a quick little live with Kelly and then get going, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna try to do coffee with Whitey, but I'll let you guys know for sure because stuff always changes. In the morning, I could have to go somewhere, and then you know what I mean? But I'm gonna try to do coffee with Whitey because I really wanna. Where are you heading out? We're going to the convenience store, get some snacks, and then come back, watch a movie, and just
relax.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
How do I do it? Okay, so I'm gonna turn it on for you, Kelly. Somehow. Okay, now, wait. Now, not yet, one sec, sorry. Yeah, now, you can send a guest request, the request. Kelly's... There you go. What up, girl?
What up, girl? Oh my God, what a welcome.
Honey.
Oh, I'm not very honey lately because of my sister, but honestly, this is a nice levity. This makes you happier. Seeing you guys battling, it's so fun.
You see your boy at number one?
I know, you guys are doing good. Jocks, too. It's so funny, but I couldn't believe it. I had to send you a lion or two.
I know. Yeah.
I've never done it before. I mean, this is new to me, but I watch it once in a while. So you guys look like you're having fun there.
Yeah, bro, it's fun. And, yeah.
Maybe at the end of the week, we'll do a Q&A, like a real one, like kind of a real, like, screen. You have to show me how to set it up.
Yeah. We got to do a live, me and you together, so we can get...
A Q&A one, like, just kind of calm.
Yeah.
The shirt. Oh, my goodness. So you guys are off for the night?
Yeah, dude.
Who's all there?
We got my brother, we got Ivan, and we got Adam.
Oh, the boys, the posse. When's Alex going home?
When are you going?
Tomorrow we're going home.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna come back the next day though.
Yeah.
But yeah, tomorrow we're gonna...
Perfect. Well, what else is new, boys?
Man, I don't know. Like today I've just been so tired, man, stressing a bit, like for no reason. And then but now that I'm live talking to you guys, it feels good. But, yeah, these guys have been, like, playing these games online. They put like $20 in. They just gamble. They've been gambling all day. Like
What games? What games do you play?
It's like this slot machine game, and him and Adam love it right now. So they've been playing that. They've actually won some money though, but I don't. No
stress.
Yeah, I don't suggest gambling though. Gambling's not good.
Yeah, everybody's saying, are you sad? I'm not. I'm sad. I'm very sad. But the thing is, though, is it's been a long haul, you guys, like his fans. So don't stress. I'm going to be good. I'm strong. I'll be fine.
Yeah, we got you, Kelly. You got good friggin'.
I have to be there for my family, too. Do you know what I mean? So it's like, I need to stay strong.
Yeah, bro.
Why are they saying gambling addicted? I'm not gambling addicted.
No, they're talking about.
Oh my goodness, the only thing I'm gambling addicted to is those scratchy ones. Sometimes you buy the I'll buy those scratchy ones.
Same.
Actually, you know? Hey Ivan, how are you?
Good, yep.
Ivan's a mental health warrior, you guys. He's been through it, that boy.
Yeah,
I love it.
I'm almost done my book on it too. I wrote like a I'm almost done my book on it. I talk about the hospital and
really
general, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, if I do a book, my book could be called "Oh, Honey, Oh, Honey."
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, honey. Listen, I'm boring. I'm really boring right now because I've got other things on my brain. But I love you guys, and have fun and be good. Okay.
Love you too, bro. And text me later.
Okay, bye, guys. Bye, everybody. Bye, bye, bye. How do I do it?
And we got to all be here for Kelly really hard because he's always here for other people. So let's be there for Kelly when he needs us, you know.
Big time.
Dude. I know, Kelly's never boring.
He says give you my sweater.
Oh, thank you.
For a sweater?
Yeah. Ooh, love this hoodie. Kelly said, I will battle you on the last day, LOL. You know what, guys? Maybe we should give Kelly the dub. No, we can't. We can't. We gotta win. Can't give Kelly the dub. It's a nice sweater. I know. Uh-oh. No, we can't lose the streak. Kelly's like, bro, I want you to win. Are you kidding? I know you do, bro. But we'll do a live battle. That'd be embarrassing if you lost. You know what, Kelly? You're actually, I wouldn't be embarrassed if I lost to you. Like, you're a legend, you know? It's hard to beat Kels. All right.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat. Let's get some food in us, guys. And then we're gonna head out. Kels is a legend. Yes, he is. Can you give us the word for the day? The word of the day is, I had this one. The word of the day? That's a good question. It's going to be, word of the day today is actually God. Let's put God first in our lives, guys. And yeah, we need God first in our life because He's watching over us. Everything will be okay. And when you know you have Him, everything will be okay. So God's the word of the day. Guys, that TikTok yesterday did really good. Really good. Yes, God first. I feel like I need God closer, so I'm working on that. This is the ring I got, by the way. One sec. Oops, I dropped my ring. There it is. Spins. All right. So we got Kelly in here. We had some good lie battles. We claimed our spot to number one, and we're staying at number one. Guys, thank you so much for making this happen. Like, you guys don't disappoint me, and I love it. Hope I don't disappoint you guys. I'm gonna keep doing my best, and but I love you guys so much. Love you guys more than anything. So I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna try to do coffee with Whitey in the morning and just get the day started good. Gonna have a chill night tonight, gonna watch some movies with the fam, chill out. But thank you guys so much, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'll tweet when I'm going live. Some exciting things happening tomorrow, so it's gonna be good. And remember, tonight, word of the day, God. Talk to God just a little. Say, mm-hmm. Hey, how you doing? Just feel him by your side. I'm preaching right now, but yeah. All right, guys, I guess this is a goodbye. Thank you for the amazing live, and let's go, baby. Top one, let's go. Love you guys so much. I'm gonna get a really good sleep tonight too, so I can just have some more energy for tomorrow. No sleeping in all day. My team is pissed about that. All right, guys.